Thank you, Jaime. And once again, welcome to everyone to the Institute for Cuban and Cuban American Studies. We do have an excellent panel this morning to talk about the Cuban economy. And I think it's going to be a fascinating discussion. I'm going to ask the panelists to try to make their presentations within 15 minutes. That goes for you too, Frank. To make sure that we allow sufficient time for questions. The way I think we'll proceed is we'll allow all three panelists to make their presentations, and then we'll allow for questions after they have all completed their presentations. So please hold on to your questions until we finish with the three presentations. And without further ado, let me introduce Dr. Mario González Corzo. Mario?
Thank you. Thank you very much.